Australia's climate change ambitions are taking centre stage after G7 world leaders agreed to tough measures on burning coal, leaving Prime Minister Scott Morrison's target out in the cold. Network political editor Peter Van Onselen joins us now from Canberra. PVO, British Prime Minister Boris Johnson seems to have cut Australia a bit of slack when it comes to our targets.
That's right, he did, and he was also, in a sense, prepared to announce where it was that we were going before the Prime Minister did. We always knew that things would get a little bit awkward for Scott Morrison at the G7 when it got around to the climate change discussions. He was in and part of the group when it came to China and some of the other economic discussions as well, and of course, in particular, he's trying to spruik this new free trade deal, I should say, with the UK that has emerged as well. But Boris Johnson, he had some interesting words to say about Australia's position on climate change. Have a listen.
I think that Scott has declared for net zero by 2050, which is a great step forward. And obviously, we're going to be looking for more the whole time as we go into COP26 in November. But we want to work with Scott, with Australia, on the clean tech solutions.
Now, he hasn't actually declared a net zero target for 2050. That is something that we do anticipate him doing, but perhaps behind the scenes, Narelda, he's made that declaration and then Boris Johnson just let that one slip.